We gather at Brooklyn Borough Hall for our quarterly Heroes of the Month ceremony, recognizing heroes from June, July, August, and September of this year. For June, we recognize Bay Ridge Cares, a volunteer organization that helped clear out the room of Diana Morello, a longtime Bay Ridge resident at Shore Hill Senior Living. For July, we honored Daphne Urey, who used a traffic cone to help ease flooding on the Long Island Expressway during a major rainstorm. For August, we recognize MTA motorman Larry Moreno and MTA conductor Eric Boyle, who in two separate incidents rescued people who were on the tracks. We also recognize Joe Gonzalez, who led a water collection drive and got over 9,000 bottles for our sister city of Newark after learning of elevated levels of lead in the water supply. And finally, for September, we honored Frank Stonage, an FDNY captain who, while off duty, rescued somebody from drowning off of Pier 6 in Brooklyn. These individuals stepped up when they were needed most. We are proud to have them representing our borough.